He exists before everything, and in Him everything makes sense. He is present in all that is good, time, space, present, future. The all, nothing, He is.